Hello everyone, I am Durita Prasanna Kulathunga from Department of Chemistry, University of Colombo, Sri Lanka. Today my topic is developing a machine learning web application to predicting liver patients. We all know the liver diseases are the one of leading cause of death in the world, with around 2 million of deaths annually. Liver diseases are highly prevalent and silent. When the symptoms are apparent, diseases are at the severe stage. Therefore, it is important to identify disease at an early stage. The key objective of this study is to implement a web application to automatically diagnose the liver diseases at an early stage using machine learning web algorithms. Indian liver patient data set from UCL machine learning data repository was used for this study. Initially, the data set was analyzed and pre-processed. In this step, missing values were identified and replaced with mean of the particular data column. Categorical features like gender was transformed into as 0 and 1. Also, descriptive analysis of data were conducted and bivariate analysis, Pearson correlation metrics, and feature importance results were obtained. After pre-processing the data set was split into two parts as training and test data sets, then three predictive models, k-nearest neighbor, logistic regression, and Adabus classifiers were trained and evaluated using accuracy and F1 scores. Predictive models were tuned for better prediction using hyperparameter tuning and upsampling methods. After choosing the best prediction model, web application was implemented using Python class web framework. Moving on to the results, this data set includes 10 feature variables and one class variable. Class variable has 1 and 0, 0 as liver patient and 1 as non-liver patients. So this is a binary classification problem. According to the correlation metrics, pair plots and feature important tests, albumin and globulin ratio, gender and total protein are the least significant features. This dataset is unbalanced dataset. It has 416 records of liver patients and 167 records of non-liver patients. Due to the unbalanced dataset, both accuracy and F1 score were considered. F1 score is used when the false negatives and false positives are crucial. In other words, rates of patients who are actually have disease but predicted as non-liver patients is very critical. If the false positives and false negative rates are high, precision is very low. So upsample methods were used to increase F1 score. According to the results, the Adabus model displayed the best 78.63% accuracy and 78.0% F1 score compared to the other models. Here you can see the final interfaces of implemented web application. In conclusion, accuracy and F1 score indicate that the Adabus model is the optimal classifier for the prediction. I believe that implemented web application would be very beneficial for doctors to diagnose liver diseases in the early stages. Thank you.